everyone. It's me, Divyansh Pandey, of Class 7B, and I will be solving some sums and problems with the help of Vedic Mathematics. So let us start.
So like, we are having a sum that is 99899. To solve this, we will use a complicated method that
long multiplication question through using the base method. Say our question is 99 into 98. So first of all, we have to draw one partition over here. Remember that the left hand side will take the difference and the right hand side will take the product. Now, as the name refers, we have to find a base. So for this question,